Saint Magdalene of Canossa.
Saint Magdalene of Canossa was born on 1st March 1774 in Verona, Italy. She is a daughter of Marcus Ottavio di Canossa and Teresa Sloja. At the young age of 5, her much-loved father died. She grew up at a time when corruption abuse were rampant in Italy.
Through these painful events and illness, the Lord guided Magdalene. Her Holy Spirit urged her to dedicate to those in need. Magdalene gave up her luxury and security palace to establish the Institute for Sick, Needy and the Suffering.
On May 18, 1808, Magdalene founded a religious institute, Canossian Daughter of Charity, dedicated to education, medical service and social uplift of poorer section of society. She served the neediest with the heart of God. She died in 1835. In the memory of Magdalene of Canossa, we celebrate Feast Day on 8 May. Today, through her daughter and sons, she carries this mission in the world.
O God, Father of goodness, you reveal your love to the humble and to the children by raising in your church Saint Magdalene of Canossa to be the servants of the poor.
Grant that we may seek you ever all things and serve the poor and the little ones in the true spirit of charity and humility. Amen. Saint Magdalene, pray for us.